Eh, kita kat bulan Ramadan ni mesti ada murid kan.
Dah tengok di mana? Dah
berbuka? Di Bangsa Shopping Center.
Oh, of course lah. Hence the thank you. Thank you so much. Buat apa kat BSC? Meeting?
Berbuka.
Berbuka. Dengan siapa?
Dengan kawan.
Korang nak tahu something yang kelakar tak untuk BTS ni?
Apa?
Sebelum ni kita pernah berlepak. Dan I tanya dia pasal studio sembang. Dia cakap sebenarnya kan, I tak tengok sangat studio sembang sebab I guess I bukan target demographic dia kan?
Actually what I'm trying to say is kalau you dah tengok, you dah tengok mesti you tengok the full length kan?
Faham.
I watch the full length but I just watch the snippets lah.
Yeah, which is fine.
Dia tu talent Emilia ni apa?
Goreng.
Sebenar-benarnya lah daripada dulu kan. Dia boleh goreng dalam satu nafas. Ini adalah talent you sebenar. Masuk dalam resume you, okay?
Nak minum, silakan. This is for you by the way. Your name ada. Tak sure you dapat briefing pasal tu ke tak?
Oish, nasib baik cukup Zack eh.
Ah, kalau tak kita
aja tak cukup tau.
Takkanlah kita aja salah. What is this?
This is actually a marble cake.
Tapi dia macam donut besar.
Betul, dia ada dark chocolate and also cinnamon.
Ramadan kan mesti nak kena ada murid betul tak? Kan?
Thank you so much.
Like after school, meaning that 2017 macam tu, I get involved with bola. After bola, then I to motorsport. So the reason why I move on into motorsport is because Eddie. I bought a bike from him. Motor tu dia powerful sangat sampai I tak boleh bawa. So I need to learn properly. So I get into motorsport. I also did little bit of surfing juga masa sekolah dulu. So surfing.
Dekat mana you cari masa?
Pasal
I for me, because I used to act when I was a kid as well, I rasa there's a very big difference between people like myself and people like you, Fimi, Naim. I rasa you guys are like the actors of the generation and I was more the commercial product. And then I ada terbaca ni, tak nak ambil watak budak dah.
Ah betul. Kalau you masuk job kan, CPM akan tanya, production manager akan tanya, you ada baju sekolah tak?
Yang ni rasa terbalik untuk lelaki dan perempuan tau.
Aku ni umur dah 20 kot.
Faham,
ada baju
faham.
Sekolah lagi.
Tapi kalau perempuan, kalau I dapat tawaran baju sekolah, I dah macam yes.
Oh yeah.
Muka I masih nampak macam saya dalam sekolah ke?
Episode ni akan keluar
pada Khamis ini, 10 malam di YouTube, Spotify dan Apple Podcast.
Power!
Bye.